The user is now available, also available to disable the referrals. You need to do that using the Android Settings web app. In the program specific settings, you can tap, check the disabled TI referrals, and it won't appear on the list. This is not new, but you can also hide the schedule new button by checking the hide due date in the program configuration in the maintenance app.